that, Lisa Marie. Well, this morning we have an update for you from former Saints safety Steve Gleason.
Yeah, after being taken to the hospital for flu-like symptoms during last night's Saints game, we are happy to report that Gleason is alert. He is resting well right now. And according to reports, Gleason became unresponsive at the Dome while watching the Saints versus the Eagles. You know, Gleason tweeted last night that he was feeling better and staying overnight for precautionary tests. Gleason was diagnosed in early 2011 with ALS, or Lou Gehrig's disease.